Let them go.
What?
You're no god.
Hero.
That priest came from the underworld. Some man of the gods.
A real god sent you. Time to go. We're well enough to travel. But need healing.
Before you go, take my drachmi. It can't pay for what you gave us, but it's all we have.
It'll do just fine. Safe travels.
Be safe, Kina.
Let's go.
Ugh.
abandoned house and the people.
Use me as an endorsement for your mercenary work anytime.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Someone else to the field work. I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
There'll be more blood if you step closer.
Perhaps. But then you won't hear my proposition, Mistyos. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man. You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Cassandra.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking.
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible. If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca is not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus. Well, what's left of it? An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mystheus, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we?
Legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying. Yeah. all the years I lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace was here.
I'll tear you to shreds!
Take it off!
out of here.
You will not.
Let's get out of here. Can you fight?
I'd be happy to.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Cassandra.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca?
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
Where are you going?
better stay hidden. This is it? It's just rubble. What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there. This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there. Ruled there. He ended the Trojan War. Eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
A child. Stop acting like one.
Wanting what Odysseus had without trying would be childish. I'm willing to do whatever is necessary.
That's easier said than done.
Greatness is what I seek. It's what I've desired my entire life. I refuse to end up like everyone around me, content to go about their daily lives until they're forgotten in death.
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
Let's go. Ella. Let's go. Come on.
Off we go now.
Cassandra? Good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now, the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Miss Theos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He'd do something to offend you?
Yes, he's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I need a boat. I should go see the shipbuilder.